Hello everybody, today we are going to see solutions of worksheet number 11. Okay, so first problem is this. In figure, it is given that angle A is equal to angle C and AB is equal to BC. Prove that triangle ABD is congruent triangle CD. Okay, so we have to prove this. And what is given? Angle A and angle C are equal. Okay, so here given is angle A. Given angle A is equal to angle C and AB is equal to BC. Okay, and we have to prove triangle ABD congruent triangle CD. Okay, this we have to prove. ABD and CBE, these two triangles are congruent, that we are going to prove. Understood? So now here first we will think how to prove that. For that first we need to think about triangle AOE and triangle COE. We will think about these two triangles. Okay. If these two triangles are, they are asking both about these two triangles. Okay. So first we are going to think about triangle AOE. Proof. If triangle AOE and triangle COD. COD. What is given? Angle A and angle C is equal. Angle A is equal to angle C. Okay, so angle A and angle C are equal because that is given. Now second thing they have told us, second thing we can write, AOE is equal to COD. Angle AOD is equal to angle COD. Why? Because vertically opposite angles remains always same. Okay, so now AOD is equal to COD. Now which angle A is equal to angle C? This angle is equal to this. Understood? Now which angle is remaining? Angle E is AEO and CDO. Okay, so both the angles will be same. So but we need to write it properly. So now what we can do? If you add this first and second, so say here I am saying this is one, here this is second. So by adding first and second means LHS plus LHS, angle A plus angle AOD is equal to angle C plus angle COD. Okay, COD. Understood? Now we know that A plus AOD and AEO, if you will take, then what is going to be? This I am saying this is third. Okay. Suppose now we will use here angle sum property for this triangle. So what I will get? Angle A plus angle AOD plus AEO. Angle AEO is equal to angle C plus angle COD, COD plus CDO, angle CDO. Okay, the sum of all the three angles will be 180 degrees. Here also 180 degrees, so we can compare it. Okay, but we know that angle A and angle A plus AOD is equal to C plus COD. So A plus AOD and C plus COD, it will be cancelled. So what is going to remain here? Angle AEO is equal to angle CD. Okay, so this is I am saying 4. Angle AEO, this and this angle is equal. Okay, now when we think about C, CE stands on AB. So definitely these two angles are forming linear pair, as well as these two angles are also forming linear pair. Okay, so according to that I am taking here OEA or AEO, angle AEO plus OEB is equal to 180 degrees, because forming linear pair. As same as here CDO, angle CDO plus ODB, angle ODB is equal to 180 degrees. Okay, linear pair. Okay, sum of these two is 180 and sum of these two is 180, so we can compare its LHS. Okay, so here we are taking AEO plus angle OEB is equal to angle CDO plus angle ODB. Okay, but here we said AEO and CDO. AEO and CDO are same, so we can cancel this. So here we can give from, the reason is from 4. Okay, so now what is remaining? OEB, angle OEB is equal to angle ODB. So this is 5th one. Okay, so now this angle is equal to this. Okay, so now we will think about two triangles which they are asking. So in triangle ABD and triangle CBE. Okay, angle A is equal to C. ABD means ABD in that A and CBE in that angle C is equal. Angle A is equal to angle C, which is given. Also, just now we got OEB. So OEB, instead of that we can write CEB. Angle CEB is equal to angle ADB. Okay. Here we have written ODB. ODB and ADB are same. So I am taking directly angle ADB. So here from fifth we can write. And last one, they have told us AB is equal to BC. AB and BC are equal. So AB is equal to BC. AB and BC are equal. So two angles and one side. Okay, so by AAS, this side is not included by these two angles. So we can say AAS, two triangles are formed. Okay, so we can write finally triangle ABD congruent triangle CBE by AAS. By AAS criteria, both the triangles are congruent. Okay, so see here, the second problem from the worksheet is triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle with AB is equal to AC. Side BA is produced to D such that AB is equal to AD. Prove that angle BCD is right angle. Okay, so now see here, figure is also given here. What they have told us first, triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. Triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. So AB is equal to AC. AB and AC are equal. Okay. Side EA is produced. Side EA is produced to D such that BA is equal to AD. Okay. BA is equal to AD. Means what? BA, AC and AD are equal. Okay. So prove that angle BCD. This angle is 90 degree. That we have to prove. Okay. So see here, first we will think about triangle ABC. In triangle ABC, what is given? AB is equal to AC. AB and AC are equal, so definitely angle ABC and ACB are equal. Okay, so angle ABC is equal to angle ACB. ABC is equal to angle AC. So this angle is equal to this angle. Okay, what is the reason? Angles opposite of equal sides. Okay, so this we will say this is first one. Okay, now we will think triangle ACD. In triangle ACD, what is given? AC is equal to AD. AC and AD are equal. So here also we can say angle ADB ADC is equal to angle ACD and ADC are equal because the same reason, angles opposite of equal sides. Okay, so this is, we will say second. Now first and second, ABC and this second one, if you will add them, first and second we will add LHS plus LHS and RHS plus RHS. Okay, then see what we will get by adding first and second. Okay, angle ABC plus angle ADC is equal to angle ACB plus angle ACD. ABC plus ADC. Okay, so ABC, angle ABC angle ABC, we can write DBC also. So instead of angle ABC, I am taking there BBC. Angle BBC, okay. ABC and DBC are same because angle is important. Angle ADC, instead of angle ADC, we can write BDC. So here I am taking angle BDC is equal to ACB plus ACD. ACB plus ACD, sum of these two angles, this plus this. So we can write directly BCD is equal to angle BCD. Okay. So now, if you will observe here, DBC, DBC means this angle, and BDC, this angle. Two angles are there, only one angle is remaining, that is angle C. Okay, if you will take that angle C, if you will add here angle C, then we can take sum of all the three angles 180. Okay, but we cannot add it in only LHS, we need to add in RHS also. But which angle? Angle BCD here and here. So, by adding angle BCD in LHS and RHS. So here I am taking DBC plus angle BDC plus angle BCD is equal to angle BCD plus angle BCD. Okay, we have added the same part in LHS and RHS. Okay, so now DBC plus BDC plus BCD, these are the three angles of same triangle. Okay, DBC, then BDC, this and DCB or BCD. Okay, so sum of these three angles will be 180 degree according to the angle sum property. And BCD and BCD, okay, same angle. So we can take that 2 times angle BCD. So angle BCD is equal to 180 divided by 2. 180 divided by 2. So it will be 90 degree. Okay, and that only the question was prove that angle BCD is right angle. Right angle is 90. Yes, it is proved. Okay. Thank you. Okay, see here, third problem from the worksheet number 11 is show that the angles of an equilateral triangle are 60 degree each. Okay, equilateral triangle is given. So here, this is very simple question. So triangle ABC is an equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle. So equilateral triangle means all the three sides are equal. AB is equal to AC is equal to BC. Okay, all the three sides are same. Now we can take, suppose now we will think about first AB is equal to AC. AB is equal to AC. Then if AB and AC are equal, then angles opposite of equal sides are same. So we can write here from this, we can take angle B is equal to angle C. So this we will say first one. Okay. Now second we will think AC is equal to BC. AC is equal to BC. If AC and BC are same, then base angles means angle A and angle B are equal. So here I am taking angle B is equal to angle A. So this we will say second one. Okay. So now here if you see angle B is equal to angle C. Angle B is equal to angle A. What is the reason? Here angles opposite of equal sides. Angle opposite of equal sides. Here also same reason, angles opposite of equal sides. Okay. From first and second we can say angle A is equal to angle B is equal to angle C. Angle A, B and C are equal because B is equal to C, C is equal to A. So A, B, C are the same angle. So here this is all three angles are same. Now we can use angle sum property. Okay. Angle sum property what says? The sum of three angles is 180 degree. So angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. Okay. So all the three angles are same. So we can take instead of this, I am writing here angle A plus A plus A is equal to 180 degree. So three times angle A equal to 180. So angle A is equal to 180 divided by 3. So angle A is equal to 60 degree. Angle A is equal to 60 degree. So all the three angles, angle A is equal to angle B is equal to angle C is equal to 60 degree. Okay, each angle is 60 degree. So this is very simple question. Okay, thank you.